Thanks for joining us. We begin with some positive news tonight. The VA has reversed its denial of a kidney transplant to a Native American veteran from Minnesota in the wake of a Care 11 investigation.
AJ Legault joining us with the latest development in his two-year distance, delays, and denial investigation into the VA's organ transplant program. AJ?
False, offensive, and inflammatory. That's how the VA labeled the premise of our investigation. Before it even aired, we were raising questions about whether VA testing discriminated against Native Americans. What we exposed was a veteran wrongly denied a life-saving kidney transplant. That's now changed.
When we first introduced you to Frank Sherman, the Marine Corps veteran was hooked up to a dialysis machine on a slow march towards what his private kidney specialist, Dr. Jason Bidash, said was the inevitable.
Without a transplant, is this a death sentence?
Yes.
Frank's kidney problems are tied to his time in the Marines, likely caused by Camp Lejeune's contaminated water. But the VA refused to put him on the transplant list, claiming he's not an acceptable candidate because of significant neurocognitive deficits. Frank grew up on the reservation speaking Ojibwe and does not read well. So he did poorly on a standard memory test used to determine whether he could care for himself after the transplant.
Because you don't know a word, they think that's a memory. It's not a memory. It's a word you don't know.
But when Care 11 dug through Frank's VA test records, what we found raised serious questions about their accuracy and fairness, including this note. Patient performance was scored on Caucasian norms due to lack of Native American norms available.
What does that say to you?
It says it's a biased system.
After Care 11's report aired, the VA gave Frank a new evaluation. It found current exam results do not support a diagnosis of major neurocognitive disorder. In other words, Frank's memory is fine. Tuesday night, he got the call he'd been waiting for. He's officially on the organ transplant list. It just took a six-year fight.
Once a Marine, always a Marine. Simplify.
Simplify, Frank. Being on the official transplant list is not a guarantee that Frank will get a kidney in time to save his life, though. But he says now at least he's being given a fair fighting chance.
Too bad it took this long.
It is. Yeah. He's been waiting a long time for this. So great news today.
Thanks, AJ.
Thanks, AJ.